Ours would be a world where no one ever went to bed hungry. We would not have refugees because we would have governments that really cared for the welfare of their people. We would not have arsenals. No war. No war. No war! Ha! We would have an environment that was beautiful, and we would be getting back to something like the Garden of Eden. The truth about us is that we are made for goodness, you know. We are fundamentally good.